Franz Beyer was born on 26 February 1922 in Weingarten and died on 29 June 2018 in Munich. He was a German musicologist who is best known for his revising and restoration of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart's music, in particular his unfinished Requiem, KV 626, which he restored in the early 1970s. In 1962 he became professor for viola and chamber music at the Hochschule für Musik und Theater München. His revision of the Requiem was in keeping with Mozart's actual musical style, not his own interpretation of the work. He has also revised and or edited works of other composers. He has also played in the Collegium Orum as a violist, 5, and collaborated with the Mellows Quartet as additional violist when performing Mozart's string quintets. He died at 96 years old.